Hello everyone, I am Saranya, OT Assistant, Madhapur, Maxivision Eye Hospitals. I would like to share with you a step-by-step process of intraoperative assisting process during cataract surgery. The best visual outcome of any cataract surgery also depends on robust intraoperative processes. The primary role of sterile assistant is to ensure the surgeon is assisted properly and seamlessly as per the flow and speed of the surgeon. Alertness is the key to be near a surgeon who is operating this minor surgery, where a slightest mistake can lead to a disaster. So it is important that you do not have any distraction or lack of focus or any physical weakness or mental disturbance. Sterilize yourself properly as per the process and be ready in the OT to receive the patient and the surgeon. You should be inside the OT at least 30 minutes before the surgery and check the following. Microscope working condition, switch on the phaco machine to the prescribed module, aspiration and energy levels, OT table up-down movements, oxygen cylinder access, emergency drugs availability, autoclave surgical instrument, drapes and linens, K-sheet of the surgery with IOL, critical vitals of the patient, type of surgery and any special notes of the surgeon. If the patient is advised for laser cataract procedure, ensure the machine is ready and set for the procedure. Check the air condition levels and humidity inside the OT. Keep a standby IOL of same power or next lower or higher diopter ready in case the IOL gets unsterile or broken during the surgery. Keep other items like iris claves, ECR, CTR, rings, etc. ready in case the surgeon needs it during the procedure. If the patient is under anesthesia, ensure anesthetic is available in sterile zone or inside the OT. If the patient is with cardiac history, ensure the emergency drugs and resuscitating devices to the particular patient is available inside the OT. As soon as the surgeon comes into the OT, greet the surgeon politely and apprise him of the case and critical highlighted points. Scrub yourself as the hand wash protocol properly. Once you and surgeon is ready, call the patient to the OT with circulating OT stuff. Ask the patient to relax and open the eyes fully. Reconfirm the patient name with the case sheet and inform the patient about the eye which will be operated upon. Clean the operative eye with betadine 5% solution. Inform the patient that you will be covering his face with eye drape and inform you if they feel any suffocation. Drape the eye gently with eye drape and position the hole correctly above the operative eye. Lay out the surgical instruments and consumables like viscomate, MVR blades, hydrocannulas, syringes, etc. as per the series of surgery on the trolley on a sterile linen. Inform the surgeon your readiness and ask the assistant to adjust and align surgeon's tool and microscope on the table. Adjust the phaco machine and foot pedal according to the convenient of the surgeon. Keep the instrument tray near your convenient side without interference. Be focused on surgeon's hand movements and the monitor to accurately pass the desired instruments.